first time I played drums, it was at a very, very young age, around 3 or 4 years old. It was at a family's house during Thanksgiving. Wandering around the house, you know, then I stumbled upon a drum set in the basement. And I just started just hitting everything, and I just immediately loved the way how it made me feel. And I was just making all this noise. My parents and everybody had to come downstairs to see what was going on. They saw me on the drum set. They tried to pull me off. I didn't want to leave. I threw a big tantrum to the point where they actually had to feed me Thanksgiving dinner at the drum set. To me, jazz is just like a word, but it's up to the person behind it. Jazz is really is like what you bring to the table and what you make it. And you're still following in the footsteps of the ones that came before you and showing respect. Music of New Orleans, the backbone of the music that we call jazz. You know, because that's the originator, that's where it really started. So to know that music and play that music well is a piece of history.